Hello guys, and welcome to Hero Hunt. Hopefully, it will be good. And not the point where we get screwed. Because that seems to happen a lot in this goddamn game. But nevertheless, hopefully, we secure ourselves a win. Yeah, I left Google Quest a few times because people just let you down. It's just like Facebook. It's just pointless. Like, Twitter's alright, but it has its limits. Where, like, you feel like you wanna, like, talk to people, but when you do, you just get let down. So, better to be like me and just like, avoid that shit. Use a jetpack for that tiny fucking place. He was following me. God damn it.
They're getting away.
Oh, he's been
Skywalker beaten. Has been defeated.
Solo has finally paid for his crimes.
The rebel
Jedi Skywalker is near your location. Shoot on sight.
Finally defeated Princess Leia. It's an interesting game mode, isn't it? Everyone plays as one team, and the other plays as a hero team. Where you're going against like 11 people.
Go, go, go! Over that tank!
Not doing very well. Why does it seem like everyone at the top gets the chance to become the hero?
Skywalker. He has been spotted near your location.
Like in the top three. A bit unfair if you think. I'm gonna stay up top, so now if I'm on the bottom, you know. How can someone get 35? Unless they're like here all the time, which what it was. But anyway, that was the bullshit. Another bullshit game to add to my list. Well, guys, I think 13 minutes is long enough. So see you later, guys.